Now, everyone knows today that you can use DNA testing to catch criminals, free the falsely accused, and prove paternity cases. But 30 years ago, no one had heard of it. No one, that is, until a Kent lawyer got involved.
The Home Office had disbelieved that my client was the son of his mother. And we'd already been to the Immigration Tribunal, and we had lost the case. And we were absolutely desperate.